Okay, this dog does come with a warning. I just want to let you know that if you ever plan to open or buy a bag of Doritos, he's going to have to eat about half of them. He's addicted, and I'm so sorry that I got your dog hooked. He's probably not going to become a dealer. He's probably not going to become a pusher. But he's definitely an addict. I would definitely check in your area to find out if there is DA in your area. Doritos Anonymous. They probably have weekly meetings. They usually serve Mexican food. Your dog is addicted, and I'm so sorry, but, he's hooked. So, that's all I gotta say.